what can an injured worker in Pennsylvania do if he's not receiving his benefits? The first thing you need to do is talk to a lawyer so a claim can be brought on your behalf and it can be adjudicated by a workers' compensation judge, so that way your rights are protected.